Here they come. Field for the Battle of Waterloo final is often pacing its Village Blitz, leading from the inside. AJ Prestige also out as alertly. Jimmy Crack Cone is out from post position 7 to take second. And it now going off stride, Sir Luck on the first turn made a break in stride as they race into the backstretch. Village Blitz has got the front. Jimmy Crackcorn is second and now racing third. That is Daylon Alert, gap of 3 to AJ Prestige from fourth. Buffalo Wings is back there in fifth. And it's Boulder Creek and Excel Sealster and Sir Luck after that break in stride on the first turn is about 15 lengths from the front now, 28-1. They race the opening quarter. It's Village Blitz with the front. Right there, filling the pocket, Jimmy Crack Cone. And Daylon Alert is going with the front two, is just 2 lengths off lead, racing third. Then a gap of 3 or 4. To the inside, it's AJ Prestige. Now moving on the outside, that is Buffalo Wings and tucked back in line. Boulder Creek is back there, is sixth. Racing seventh is Excel Sealster, and Sir Luck is eighth, now about 10 from the front. 58 flat was the halftime. It's Village Blitz who leads as they race around the turn. Jimmy Crackcone is getting a great trip right on the back of Village Blitz as they start into the back stretch, and Daylon Alert is third. Boulder Creek to the inside, and now Sir Luck is coming on the outside. Is fifth, but only about 4.5 off lead, trying to make a huge recovery. As it's Village Blitz, Daylon Alert is stepped out from the pocket. Boulder Creek is underway as well. Jimmy Crackcone is 2 back along the inside, and Sir Luck is about 3.5 from the front. Racing fifth, 3/4 was 1:28 flat. It's Village Blitz who's led it every step of the way and leads him around the final turn. Jimmy Crackcone on the inside now has taken back second as Village Blitz still leads by 2. Daylon Alert is back to third. Sir Luck is dropped to the inside as they turn for home in Boulder Creek. It's Village Blitz, the one to catch now, trying to go all the way in the lead to take the fifth annual Battle of Waterloo. Coming hard on the outside is Boulder Creek. Village Blitz and Boulder Creek. Village Blitz gets it. Boulder Creek second. Sir Luck up late to get third. 1:57-3.